That sounded suspicious.
Come on, I don't know why we're stopping. I don't know.
I got a
Ouch!
Break you out.
Let's go.
Follow me. Let's
get him,
guys.
Wait, everyone stop.
Hold on.
Why is he stopping?
Hold up.
Hey, why the hold up?
I could go for a sandwich right now.
Well, we gotta get out of here. Come on, let's get out of here.
My tummy's growling.
Stop.
Now's your moment. Follow me.
Let's do
it. Get you out of here.
Wait here. Everyone stop complaining. Tell us to stop.
Let's get you out of here.
It's Abe! We'll be free! Woohoo!
Wait.
I wanna get out of here.
I gotta
really
stretch my legs.
Back.
Yeah, come on, come on.
Follow me to find you guys!
I don't get it.
Oh no!
Everybody, it's time to get free. Wait.
Everyone stop complaining. Tell us to stop.
Why Madokan laborers would never have overthrown their beloved employers. Does a more beautiful friendship exist than that between the Mudokons and the Gluckins? The benevolent Gluckins who provide the Mudokons with food, shelter, and structure are repaid with gratitude, respect, and hard work. It's a perfect relationship, and nowhere was that relationship more perfect than at Rupture Farms. Trusting, kind, and gentle, the Mudokons worked alongside Sligs and livestock in harmony, bringing those treats we all know and love to our tables. Rupture Farms was a place of aspirations, happiness, and honesty, and the Mudokons would never dream of overthrowing their benevolent bosses. Or so we thought. As it turns out, this was the work of someone who should never have been trusted, someone who only cared for himself. This was Mullick and Mullick alone. Give it a
I swear I heard it.
Ha ha ha.